The dishes we are serving at Louise are really focused on French dishes first, French product, high quality product, and the dishes we serve here, it's basically a French cuisine reimagined. Like, we take all the basic French products, all the basic recipe, and we make our own dishes. It's an octopus, so it's an octopus from Mediterranean. So you have all the vegetable coming from there. You have a romesco sauce, you have fennel, you have some onion, and really refreshing and really south summer dishes in France. Calamansi is a small citrus from Southeast Asia, which has a different taste. And so we take the idea of a lemon tart and we make it with a calamansi. Inside you have a calamansi cream, a calamansi gel, so it's a bit more twist and a bit more refined than the normal tart. So tomato tart, again, they are coming from a place in the west part of France as well. So we do a tomato tart with that. You have a parmesan sablé, tomato relish, fresh tomato, basil sorbet on the top, and burrata. A burrata from Luigi Gufanti,